If you're looking for some fast, cheap, and reliable NBA Live mobile coins, go on ahead and head to the coin sponsor at www.mmorock.com. Use the promo code KEEK to get you 6% off your next purchase. You heard me?
What is up, YouTube? It's your boy, KEEK Nation, and we back at it again with another banger, y'all. Now, right now, it is about 6 o'clock, so I'm gonna go ahead and get through this video. I'm gonna edit it for an hour and I'm gonna post it, so this video should be up to y'all at about 8 o'clock, man. I'm gonna be showing you guys how you guys can never ever again lose a head-to-head game or do bad on your league versus league quarters. This is a video I wanted to do last year, but by the time I got around to doing it, it was already too late. It was like too deep into the season. But I'm gonna give you all a very nice breakdown on what to do in these quarters. We're gonna hop into this right here. Y'all can see right now I'm down by however much I was down by. I think I was down by eight. So I'm gonna be showing you guys what I'm gonna do. First thing is first, I'm gonna show you guys how to win a tip. I will show you that in the next head-to-head. But really, how you wanna play defense, it's extremely difficult to play defense on this game. What I recommend doing, I recommend pressing up from the half-court line. You know, really trying to get up in their face and get up in their grill. And you see what I just did right there? I'm creating space, going back and forth on the baseline until I get open for a three. Now, as you guys know, man, the three-point cheese on here is no more. Like, guys miss wide-open threes. The AI is way too difficult to beat. But like you guys see, what I'm doing right here, I'm going on the baseline right here in the corner. I'm going back and forth, and eventually going to create some space right there. That's enough space. Plus 20 knockdown, baby. I think that really helps because it keeps the defenders on his heels. It's not allowing him to have time to react to your jumper and pull up in your face and try to... Look, they're impossible to stop. The AI is impossible to stop, but what you can do is come down here and hit these threes. Now, I'm telling you, it's automatic. It's down here. It's nice, down and packed. You just want to keep going back and forth till you get some space. Plus 20. Ooh, I'm surprised he missed that. That boy Lonzo Ball got out to me, though. So like I said, with the defense, you really want to press up, man. Get up in their face. Try to really steal the ball. There we go. We get a steal. So we're going to go to the other corner with the boy Eric Gordon. We running the same method. We just going to run back and forth on baseline. I just had him. Had him on his heels. What? Eric Gordon just missed that. Oh, my God. I just had Lonzo Ball froze. I just made Lonzo Ball almost glitch out of the game. Come on, plus 20. Splash. Got to create that space, but I just had the boy Lonzo Ball in his heels. I'm telling you, this is what I have been doing. There are probably some other ways where you can score more efficiently, but this is basically what I've been doing. I've been running baseline, going back and forth until I create some space, and I've been pulling up. But look, it's impossible to play defense on this game. It is absolutely impossible to play defense on this game, but you can at least come down here and score. That's enough space right there. Plus 9, banger. Look at that. I'm hitting everything I throw up except for the last couple of shots. But it's a banger down here, man. Come on. Play some defense. There we go. We finally get a defensive stop, and they get the offensive rebound. All right, there we go. We're looking for the boy Eric Gordon. I got Eric Gordon in at the point guard right now, so do keep that in mind that he may be better than some of the point guard shooters you got out there. So use your best shooter. Oh, we spin move on accident. Wow, I did not try to do that spin move. Give it back to Eric. Give it back to Eric. We're running down to the buzzer. So I'm about to do run to the corner. Plus 9. Banger. Banging. Now, I think we did outscore him in that court. I don't know exactly how much I scored. We're about to see. So, right there, we scored 15. We beat him 15 to 10. We beat his team 15 to 10. And obviously, his team was hitting some pretty difficult shots. But I didn't technically lose that head-to-head. I beat that drive, and that would be, ooh. Okay, I'll take that rep. But like I said, you will be getting a good amount of points in your league versus league. And if y'all in my league, y'all need to score at least 20. Right along with y'all in Bucks league, y'all need to score at least 20. And I'm pretty sure, like with a lot of other leagues, you need to score at least 20. So we're going to hop into one more head-to-head. I'm going to be running the back, showing you guys what to do, how you guys can win. I'm going to blow this guy out in this quarter. So basically, the one thing I want to show too, this is how you win every tip. Right when the ball goes up, hold it down. Bang. You're going to win a tip every time. Every time. So you get to the corner, run baseline. Oh, create some space. Plus 20. Banger. Oh, it was a plus 2. It's cool, though. As long as you can be consistent and make at least 80% of your shots, you're going to easily score 10 a quarter. You're going to easily get that required 20 points a game, man. So right there, we get the steal with Giannis Antetokounmpo. We about to run it up with the boy Eric Gordon. Come back, come forward, come back again, try to create some space. Oh, he had a hand in my face. He had a hand in my face, and now he played some good defense. I don't recommend taking it from the other corner. Take it to the corner that's closest to you. Take it to the corner that's closest to you, so that way you know when he's in your face or not, because on the other side, you really can't tell. You really can't tell until it's too late. So like I said, we about to just keep running baseline, man. About to just keep running. Oh, that's wide open. Oh, no. Why the unnecessary dribble moves? That used to piss me off last year. That is completely unnecessary. He's wide open. I let go of the boost button, and he does a freaking size up 2K dribble. Come on now. So we're trying to play some defense, man. That honestly pisses me off, EA. Y'all did not fix the gameplay at all. It's the same. Y'all just made it more difficult to score and more difficult to stop them. Like, it's ridiculous. Why would I want to do that dribble move when I'm wide open? So we're in the corner, created some space, plus 20, banger. I'm telling y'all. Y'all see, that time I didn't have to run back and forth. I just basically went to the corner. He got some space, you know, hand down, man down. That's a knockdown out here. When you get that plus 20, you got a good shooter. You can make a plus 9. He's going to knock that down. I'm surprised he missed. Come on. It's impossible to rebound. It's impossible to stop them. They're basically going to score every possession. So right here, we're going to, that's too much space, plus 20. Banger. That's too much space. The boy Lonzo Ball, man, if you sag off, your swag's off, bro. Come on now. I'm actually doing fairly bad in this quarter. I'm not getting the ball quick enough, so we're going to let them shoot. And they're going to score every trip down. But in this sense, you know what I'm saying? You're scoring a 3 while they're scoring a 2. So again, plus 9, banger. I'm telling you, it's a wet ball out here. It's green light central, plus 9 central. We're going to try to get a stop and score one more bucket, man. We're trying to stop Lonzo Balls. Come on, Lonzo. Come on, Lonzo. What you got? Oh, none of that. No bacon and eggs for you. Give it up. No. They always score every possession. Fix your game, EA. You guys have 1 week. Come on. All right, here we go. Eric Gordon again. We're going to put in his face. Plus 9. Ooh. Bad timing. Honestly, that was bad time with the plus 9. So we got 11 to 10. We could have did a little better. Eric Gordon could have hit that last three, but it's all good in the hood. I just wanted to come in here and show you guys how you guys could win more games. I know a lot of y'all is having trouble with your gameplays, but do keep in mind that I have Eric Gordon, and Eric Gordon is a pretty good three-point shooter. Let's check his three-point stats. He has a 77 three-point shot, y'all. So do keep that in mind. Most of y'all got Tracy. I'll be knocking down threes with Tracy too, but only that 70 shooting. So I wouldn't say if y'all here trying to take shots with like Giannis. Let's see what Giannis. Oh, he had a 75, so it's smooth. So that's all you gotta do, man. On that tip, make sure you hold the button down right when the tip goes up. When he throws it in the air, make sure you hold that button down. You're gonna get the tip every time. Playing defense, I recommend to try to just press, try to steal the ball, because otherwise, there's pretty much no way to really stop the offense. And when you're on offense, man, just run that baseline back and forth, hit that corner cheese. It's wet ball all day. It's green light central, y'all. But besides from all that, I'm not gonna talk your ears off. I'm gonna go edit this thing. I need to go edit my shopping spree for Madden Mobile as well. So besides from all that, man, go enter my 1 million coin giveaway on my last video, man. Make sure you guys hit that post notification and you subscribe, like the video, and do comment down below if this works for y'all, man. I want y'all to try and see if it will work. And besides from all of that, man, we out.